The vampire squid is a deep-sea cephalopod that exhibits features of both octopuses and squid. They are found circumglobally in temperate and tropical oceans. They live in dark, low-oxygen water, typically from depths of 2,000 to 4,000 feet deep, where predators are few but food is scarce. The water temperature at these depths is very cold, between 36 and 43 degrees Fahrenheit. There is little light and there may be less than 5% oxygen saturation. To cope, vampire squid possess copper-based blue blood that binds oxygen very well. They have a large gill surface area to absorb oxygen. They also expend very little energy and have a low metabolism. Their eyes are large and globular. They have 8 webbed arms and 2 retractile filaments. Each arm is lined with fleshy, spine-like projections called cirri. Vampire squid are detritivores. They collect and eat drifting particles called marine snow using their 2 long, sticky filaments. They combine the detritus with mucus and make a ball of food, then transfer the food to their beak and eat it. They float peacefully, waiting for food to come to them. They gently flap their fins to move. When threatened, a vampire squid can turn inside out by pulling its arms over its body and hiding under the webbing. This is called the pineapple posture. Since the inside of the mantle is very dark, this action makes the squid invisible in the dark ocean. Their body is covered in light-producing organs called photophores. The largest light-producing organs are located at the bases of their fins and the tips of their arms. The organs can glow and flash. The light is thought to be used in communication and in defense to confuse predators. They do not release ink. Instead, their arm tips can produce bioluminescent clouds of sticky glowing mucus. Vampire squid are different from the typical soft-bodied cephalopods that die shortly after a single reproductive event. They can spawn more than once. Female vampire squid spawn their eggs, then return to a resting reproductive state, which is followed by the development of a new batch of eggs. This may be repeated more than 20 times. Hatchlings look like miniature adults but lack webbing. They survive on their yolk sacs until they are able to feed themselves. They can grow up to 1 foot long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.